A hurdle in my life. You know, I feel like it helps me to open my heart. It's so easy in life to guard and to put up protection. And the yoga really is a check. Like, okay, am I entering into my life with an open heart? Am I being kind to myself? Am I fully loving and accepting myself so that I can offer that to others? So my gauge really is like, am I loving others? And if not, it's time to go back to the mat, get back to my practice, get more back into my own self-love.